not musical, so she has the right idea, passing the concertina on to someone who might be able to restore it. Finally, Terry's two free items.
Pebbles, what are you doing? Pebbles.
They can't fail to do well. Before the sale started, I caught up with auctioneer Simon.
Caught in the act. Oh.
We've seen a lot of concertinas on the show before, and some have made such good money, well over £1,000, purely because they've got 24 buttons or more. This one only has 15, but I still think it's good quality. We've got £100, £150 on it.
I have no fear we're able to get that. We might even exceed
What have you got in there?